I almost forgot these were coming out from Retro Fighters, the wireless Striker DC for the Dreamcast. Now I'm going to give one of these away. I got three of them, one of each color. Be honest with you, whichever one is my least favorite color, that's the one I'm going to give away. But real quick, when I do giveaways here, be mindful. Scammers come out in droves. They'll be messaging you saying, hey, hit me up on Telegram and all this stuff, and they'll ask you for money for shipping. I don't charge for shipping when I do giveaways, ever. You don't pay me anything. I am verified on YouTube. I have a check mark right next to my channel name, Mad Little Pixel. Don't communicate with any of these scammers. If I see them, I try to take care of them as quick as I can. If you get a response from one, I typically have a pinned comment in my videos. Just reply to me there, letting me know, and I'll get them taken care of, because I get notified of replies to the pinned comment right away. But okay, we're gonna check these out. We got three of them, one of each color. And here's the shipping box. They kind of upped their game on the shipping box. Used to be just like a little brown box, but now they got the little Retro Fighter dudes in there. I don't know if these things come with keychains. Like, they used to always ship these with keychains. Like, there'd be like a little keychain in the box, different character. I don't know if they still do that. I don't know, but okay. I mean, do you really want to see the shipping box? That's the shipping box. Okay, the white box with some Retro Fighters action in the middle, but we got the white one there. Here's the packaging. Very cool. Wireless. Compatible with original Dreamcast, no drift, Hall Effect analog sticks, VMU dock, 2.4 gigahertz wireless technology for that low latency. 30-foot wireless range. I don't know if you're going to need that, but it's nice to have. Wireless vibration feedback. Interesting. Updatable firmware. Comfortable and accurate D-pad. We'll be the judge of that. Turbo functionality, comfort and ergonomic, whatever. USB-C rechargeable, 10-plus hour battery life. I mean, everybody's going to have a different feel for this kind of stuff, but we'll check it out. Then we got the black one. This one's limited edition. They only made 2,000 of these. So I'll put a link down below if you want to order one of these. I'm pretty sure the black one is still available, but yeah, it's a black limited edition, like the sports Dreamcast that we got in the US. So this one, there's 2,000 of them. I don't know. Like, I'm not sure which one's my least favorite yet, but we will give one of them away. So the last one is probably going to be my favorite. Don't even think I'm going to give this one away, because I probably won't. It's a transparent blue one. Okay, but we got to get them out of the box though, because it doesn't really count looking at the package. Let me open these up. Now, they're supposed to have like a wireless receiver VMU dock. I don't know if it's like, I'm pretty sure, like, each one, it's going to be the dock will be the same color as the controller. At least I hope. I mean, I think that's the way they're doing it. But let's take a look at these and then plug one in and try it out. As long as it's got a charge anyway. Whichever one I give away, you know, obviously it's going to have been opened. Maybe the box is going to be jacked up a little bit. I don't know what to tell you. But let's get this thing out. Okay. Nice packaging here. They got a little compartment for the little VMU thingy and controller separately, but probably no, there's the charge cable. Okay. So there's the little VMU dongle thing. You plug this into your Dreamcast, bloop, plug this in. Because, I mean, a lot of times, like with these wireless controllers that, you know, for a system that has attachments, a lot of times, like, you know, the way it transmits, I don't know. They have to come up with a unique way of doing things. And, hey, this is one way. I mean, you can have your VMU in there. That's cool. Damn, no keychain. Certificate of authenticity. Only 2,000 of the black one made. Retain it for your records to prove that you got a limited edition one. Okay. Nice little weight to the controller. I like the way it feels in my hands. Okay. I really think Retro Fighters, as far as the feel of their controllers, the buttons and everything, I do feel like they've been upping their game with all that. So there's that. Yeah, I wish they had a transparent orange one. That would have been dope. Okay, two-tone. You got that gray and then you got the blue. I digs it. Now is the VMU gonna be that color too? Or the VMU transmitter, receiver, whatever the thingy, the dongle? Yes, it is. Nice. Look at that. Not two-tone though. What the hell is that? Does it look like there's a battery in there? Is that just a weight? I think that's just a rod to weight it down a little bit. We didn't see that in the black one because it's not clear, but it looks like they have a little compartment for weight. That's fine. So it's not, you know, slip sliding away, which I don't think it would unless you're yanking on stuff, but there you go. Is the white one two-tone or is it just going to be white all the way around? It is two-tone, or it's not really white. Is this white? It don't look white to me. It looks gray. I don't know. It is two-tone though. Like this is gray, like darker gray. And the front is like lighter gray. Is this supposed to be white? Or is it supposed to be like gray? I'm gonna have to check. What color is this supposed to be? It is two-toned. Darker gray, lighter gray, white maybe? I don't know. Like it doesn't, like it looks white almost on the picture here. I don't know, it's close. Maybe just the, whatever. There we go. The VMU holder, receiver thingy. Cool, let's plug one of these in, try it out. Okay, so a little Marvel versus Capcom 2 action, see if I could do my Hadoukis and Dragon Punches with this controller. But as you see, the VMU little dongle thing is working. You got the icon on the screen there. Synced up very easy. This is the sync button there, sync button there. We are using the Terra Onion mode. This worked perfectly fine navigating the game select there. But let's check this out real quick. Using the Hall Effect stick. Feels pretty good. I like the feel of the buttons. They feel really good to me. But I do want to check out the D-pad. For me, a lot of times I prefer using the D-pad for fighting games when I'm, you know, using a controller. But let's see. Now, I think this D-pad is similar to some of their recent controllers, and I think it's fine. Like, I'm not having any issues using it. It feels good, but it's just everybody's going to have their preference. Not my preferred style of D-pad. It does kind of cup in, so your thumb just kind of goes in there, you know what I mean? But it's kind of smooth, you know, slip-slide in action. Some people may really dig that, some may not. It reacts fine, so I mean, I'm not having an issue there with it at all. It's just, you know, it's a good D-pad, just not my preferred style, but I think a lot of people may like it. So yeah, that's pretty cool. And you got that built-in rumble. I've been feeling that rumble. There you go, a little rumble action. But yeah, pretty cool controller. So as far as the giveaway goes, I think I'm settled on giving away the white one. Their website does say it's white. Maybe it is. Maybe my lighting in here making it look a little more gray. But we will be giving this one away. In the comments, just post a comment, anything you want, but add in there what your favorite Dreamcast game is. Don't make it obvious that you're entering. That's just the way. Like, hey, man, cool controller. Like, my favorite Dreamcast game is this. Whatever you want to put, don't be like, hey, I'm entering the giveaway. Don't do that. It attracts scumbags. You know what I mean? But that's it. 2 weeks from now, boom. A name will be drawn and a winner will be awarded the white controller, which I still kind of like it, but it's just my least favorite. I like the blue. I like the black. It's kind of tough. But yeah, anywhere in the world, there you go. Let me know what you think. Big ass blurry thumb butt like a Bigfoot. Bye.